News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
A lot of early day shower activity has subsided a little bit, and that's allowing for some sunshine to break through with some drier air building in through southern Maine. But the clouds are still going to hang tough right through the rest of the afternoon hours. And from the early morning, we had the clouds and showers and drizzle across the area. But the midday sunshine did help warm up the ground and also add a little bit extra energy to an unstable atmosphere. Low pressure to our north will continue to pinwheel bursts of energy towards us, and that'll give us a chance of some of those afternoon showers and thunderstorms. But have no fear. Drier air is on the way, and it looks like we will clear out nicely for the start of tomorrow. We'll wake up to partly cloudy skies, and we should finish off the week with plenty of sunshine. Mostly cloudy with showers and storms today. Temperatures in the 70s. Southerly wind at 6 to 12. Showers and fog expected tonight. Temperatures 57 to 62. And the 7-day forecast looks like summer's here to stay. A beautiful 7-day on the way.